And welcome back to RSG Empyrion Galactic Survival, episode 13. Yeah, I'm gonna need railing throughout all of this, so. Is that considered airtight enough, though? That sure as hell ain't. Although that's not the wall yet. Because that's... This concerns me. Right. Okay. And then I need to work up my defenses, last of all. Okay, that has to go. Yep, that's what I assume is gonna happen. Because otherwise it ain't gonna be airtight. I don't get that. Okay, now we have to make another door. Which I don't have enough iron for at this point, so... Cool. You know what else? I need a bicycle. Which I don't even know if I can make that. I mean, steel plates. Cool. Where is, and I also need a motor. Which means steel plates. I would assume something like this. Because I suppose, you know, technically it doesn't actually have to be, like, completely enclosed. Yes, that is 100% what I wanted. Absolutely, actually, I'm not being facetious or anything like that. Wait, can I replace? Some windows in rotation. Great. Here, no, I need, cause I need to switch it out. Oh, good. And that can just be a wall. You know what? That can't be like that. Actually, no, I didn't accidentally place one. I really like this L shape, though, that you can do that. Alright. And then once I figure out how pitch black it is in the night, then I can work on lighting. I'm really loving how this is coming together. Can I, I saw the thing that was like... Oh, that has to be moved anyways. Actually, when the doors open like that, no, you can still see them. Hey, you can just see light all the way through that. Oh, do we finally have enough? Yeah, we finally have enough. Nice, how do I make a drill? Well, I think I need to unlock it first. Tools. Mechanical components. I'd need a disassembler, though. It's just literally a dinosaur. Yeah, I was gonna say, it sounded like there's something after running after me. Looks like we're eating, spider tonight again. I need to find some herbal stuff, though. Because since that's just the basis of all the medicines, since I don't have that, that's, problematic, as we discovered. I'll be back once I get a drill. No, that small wreckage still exists. Yeah, the multi-tool is really good for this sort of stuff. Oh yeah, and if you take stuff down from the bottom... Is there a way to destroy that better? Yeah, I had a feeling. I think those are the last pieces, though. Because the thing is, there's an alien core, I guess, somewhere. It's probably invisible, let's be honest here. Yeah, I think that's it over there. Okay, it can't actually grab me. Again, I keep on hearing that steps, those are mine. As I want to introduce it to my guns and make sure that they're still working too. Okay, the spiders are way more aggressive. No, it's still coming after me. One spider begets another, I guess. Dump our meat into the fridge. And realize, hey, I had a bunch of stuff in my inventory that shouldn't have been in there for a while. Right. Does that always look like that? No, I think because I fixed it or whatever, it looks better-ish, I guess? Is that better, per se? But anyways, we were gonna make a drill. Drill charge. Okay, and we know for a fact that if I end up, up and away they go. If I end up, during the night, running out of power, then I know for certain that I don't have enough. Okay, we'll do 20. So essentially, at this point, my survival tool has been totally outdone. So for dealing with structures, I have my multi-tool. And for dealing with drill, with digging... Okay, I no longer need this to be on there. You know what? I should... I still got them railings. Which doesn't even matter because of the way that this game works. I hope there's no rocket drones. We're gonna be saving. Fuck no, it's rocket drones. They broke my staircase. Oh, fuck off! They broke my large constructor, too. They break anything up there. Not this time. Hey, there should be, what was it? It was 3 minigun turrets and a rocket. If only I had that, man. If only I had that raw, that minigunner. I am really pissed off, though, about that, Ooh. Let's see, yep, and they broke this too. And we're damaged to 5% again. Okay, everything else survived fine. It's a damn good thing I have the portable all the way down here. God damn it, I need a large again. What? No, no, I need a small constructor. God damn. I really need to, like, kill them all. To be honest with you, I don't know what is useful and what isn't. Well, I mean, I can make inferences. Oh, yeah, I gotta literally input it. I forgot about that. Okay, why is it not working? Because I got a pretty good feeling the reason why it's giving me lip. Yeah, it's either because it's not exposed to the sun. Or because the thing is aware that it is, you know, that it was placed where, well, it was sitting where it shouldn't be. Okay, box one, cargo box, instruction queue. I'm gonna say, wait a second, that's the wrong one. Good. I'll see you when this is fully constructed, though, so I'm just sitting, you know what to do. See ya.